City scoring an important equaliser here today, and of course coming back home, so to speak, as well. So a good day for you.
Yeah, obviously I think the boys battled. I don't think it was a very pretty first half in tough conditions. We stayed organised and we knew second half we would get chances. Obviously a bit of a sucker punch with a goal. It's a great finish by their lad, to be fair. But let's say I think obviously once we got the equaliser, I think we had chances to win the game, and I think we were probably the side that was going to take the 3 points. But like you say, we take a point away from home, and obviously it's a long trip, so get ourselves back now and get ready for Tuesday night.
So you back on penalties now. I spoke to Kevin Dawson a few weeks ago. He said he's on penalties. He was suspended today, and you've taken one and scored.
Oh, well, I suppose you just go to the last person who scored one. I don't know. I'll have to take that up with Kev next away trip, but nah. Kev obviously scored every penalty he's took this season, so it's good that I stepped in and scored one, obviously. But yeah, Kev might stay on him.
Great work from Francois Zocco to win the spot kick in the first place.
Yeah, I think it was very similar to Wickham. I think second half he sprung into life, thought he was brilliant. His work rate first half was brilliant to contain obviously a good player down their side. And I think obviously once he gets squares someone up one on one, he's always going to be dangerous. So for him to win the penalty was obviously brilliant. And he didn't get the chance to take it. I snuck it off him, but no, happy to convert that one. But yeah, I think it was a great shift from all the boys today, especially first half, and then go out second half. And now we can kick on now.
And your free kick, how close was that? Up and over the wall, keeper made a good save, didn't he?
Yeah, to be fair, as I stood over it, he sort of gave me quite a bit of the goal, and I thought once I've got it over, I didn't think it was going anywhere else but in, but fair play to him. He's pulled off a great save. I don't know if he gambled a bit early, but hey ho, on another day they go in and you take 3 points back. But I think it was a great performance from everyone. Obviously, unfortunately, Alex got injured and Darren stepped in. Obviously, brilliant professionalism from him there. So I think it was a great effort from everyone around the pitch.
You took your penalty in front of the Yeovil fans. Did you also take the penalty in front of a large family contingent at that end as well?
Yeah, obviously, I got all my family down. I was very split, to be honest. I had some of my friends in the pools and some of my family, obviously all my family, down in the Oval End, my best mate in the Oval End. But travelling fans, it's incredible to travel 337 miles, I think it is, something incredible. But fair play to them, it's incredible from them, and obviously it's nice that they can go away with a point and obviously nothing, and take that back to, well, take that on to Luton and a chance at Wembley now.
Of course, and I think you all went over to the fans at the end. There was 97 that travelled, and you shook the hands of most of them, I think, you and the lads at the end there.
Yeah, I think it's brilliant. I think all credit to the fans, it's an incredible trip from one end of the country to the other, and for them to do that, I think they'll be up at 6 o'clock this morning just to make it here for match day, match time. So that's fair play to them, and it's nice that we can reward them with the performance that we did. Obviously, first half not the greatest, but second half I'm sure they'll be going home happy now.
You mentioned Tuesday in Cup quarter final. It's exciting, isn't it?
Yeah, exactly. I think everyone, like I said before, everyone sort of turned their nose up at the competition when it first came out. We're two games away from Wembley. Let's get to Wembley. I think that's what everyone's thinking in the dressing room. So we go on to a good game on Tuesday now, and let's get ourselves to Wembley.
And you've got previous, haven't you? You've been at Wembley with Yeovil. It'll be nice to get back there.
Yeah, I think I came on for the last 5-10 minutes or whatever it was. I think I was the only person happy with 6 minutes of stoppage time. But Brad, see you, mate. Hopefully we can get back there, and obviously we've got a good record. Obviously, well, previous record at Wembley. So let's get there and let's get our names on a trophy.